Welcome to Proverbs Club. To avoid shame, listen, then respond. Proverbs 18, verse 13. To answer before listening. That is folly and shame. Proverbs Club commentary. Don't be an embarrassed fool. Hear the narrative, then speak. Please, share this open source video. Visit Proverbs Club at proverbs.club.